CMPD officers have a shooting investigation of their own in southeast Charlotte, this one with a deadly result. It happened around 8:30 last night on North Wendover Road. Police found 18-year-old Javion Blackman shot dead. Authorities are still looking for the gunman.